Let's continue, shall we, ladies and gentlemen? Unpause it here.
Do you see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
I am too.
Father used to say we Foresters are as tough as the Ironwood.
We are.
All of us. And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the Foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
There's no good that can come from this. Not anymore.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
That's why they're playing that music.
Try to keep your head about you.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
That's where they're ending it. Is it? Oh, this is a very short part then.
Next time on Game of Thrones.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing?
Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to Highpoint.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Garrett. It's time to go.
Most chose to keep the degree. The decree. Why? Tyrion's word doesn't mean anything now. It would go on to the trial. Oh, these are spoilers, by the way. Go on to the trial and then he'd do something and then he'd no longer be in Westeros, so ...50-50 nearly with the Tyrion thing as well. Fair enough. My bad guys for such a short part. Ah well. I don't want to add it on to the previous part because that was like too long and I don't want to cut it, I just like uploading as it happens. I don't like cutting it into parts because obviously you'll have things ending at random points and you'll be like, why? Why are you doing that? But my bad anyway. Hope you guys enjoyed the short video at least. I hope you stick around for some more Game of Thrones. We're going to go on to episode 4 next. And if you guys can please support the channel if you wish to do so. You can by either subscribing or liking the video or commenting or whatever you think, whatever you prefer. Recommend it to a friend or something even. But yeah, other than that, I hope you have a nice day, guys. Peace. I'll let the credits roll, as always do. Or not, I accidentally hit the button. Ah well. Anyway. Now I'll see you later. Peace.